On a time when so many companies have been scaling back today, one local business is growing and building. And if you're in Cleveland's Midtown Corridor neighborhood, you're likely to see construction work in action. News Channel 5's Ted Cortan filed this report new for Good Morning Cleveland.
You're looking at 36 million scoops of ice cream. Well, that is the capacity inside Pierre's Distribution Center. And outside? Groundbreaking on a new $8 million, 35,000 square foot production facility.
This new facility will enable us to double our capacity for making ice cream.
Pierre's is a homegrown Cleveland favorite, started in 1932 in one small shop on Euclid Avenue. Over the decades, they've grown through acquisitions and expansions. Since 1995, a new company headquarters combined with other buildings in a campus-like setting, part of the developing Euclid Avenue Midtown Corridor.
Pierre's new facility will consolidate their operations and replace the current production plant, which is housed in a building dating from the 1920s. Pierre says the move will increase efficiency across the board.
Many sustainability features, natural lighting, automation to control energy.
The project will also mean jobs, about 50 positions in construction through next spring, and the securing of the 85 Pierre's production line jobs with hopes for more.
We're hoping to grow the business, and hopefully this is a stepping stone to some really positive things for Pierre's Ice Cream.
On your side for Good Morning Cleveland, I'm Ted Cortan, News Channel 5.
Well, the shell of the new plant should be up in a couple of months, and it will blend seamlessly with their existing building. The new production facility is scheduled to go online in the spring of next year.